Hello YouTube, this is Sir Ivano at your service. Today I'm going to do a new episode of Europe in Flames, Mountain Blade War Band Mode. So, I actually don't know what to do, so we are going to travel even further and explore the world and hope we can find some men to fight against and keep recruiting. So we get a large army as much as possible. Of course we need to afford it. You know what I'm saying, the expenses don't may be too big. Maybe you should go to Hangover. Oh, stop! No, that's a patrol. So, actually, we're facing too few looter groups. Maybe we should make war against a country, but I don't think we're quite ready for that. So, let's see, Scottish mercenary pikeman. Thank you, don't need you and your friends. Saber pistol. Alright, nothing to see here. Nothing that looks quite profitable, so going to move on. Oh, what sees my eye? 10 looters, they're mine. All mine! And you people, you stay here. Don't do anything. Right? It's my turn. Ah, the sun in my eyes! I can't see a thing. Actually, I can't really see a thing. No, I'm not blind or anything, but I mean, the sun is really burning in my eyes, so I don't see them yet because of the hill. Should take my pistol. Alright, there they are. Let's take out as many as possible, but with shooting of that. Should have said it before. And that's quite a big miss. That nut. Alright, you're going to get sliced into pieces. Follow me if you want to die. Bye bye. Didn't see you. We'll keep you for the last. Green hat? Alright, I keep you for the last. Just going to keep working on my shooting. And I know it's... Oh, I think I'm at the side. Hey, keep your club for yourself. So it's not quite honorable to shoot and run, but... Alright then, if you want to play it the hard way. Let's see where they are. Oh. actually in a quite bad shape today. And they're all dead.
Yeah!
Thank you, thank you. So, let's continue our travels. I hope we can find some more hooters. Or maybe something more challenging, I think. Now let's go to Denmark and see if there are any other kind of... Oh, those are... Desert bandits, but... I think they're too fast for me. Too fast, too furious. Yeah, they're too fast, so I can't really catch them. No one wants to join my party. Because I don't have like Mike and Dimitri Vegas. Or something like that. 7 Danish recruits. Oh. Much better. Oh! Yeah, lost him. Should respond more quicker. No to myself. I think I'm quite at the end of my... Oh, I can 76. People, I can just let me sell some things. Why do I have a cup? I have no idea. So, come with a cup. And actually, companions, screw you. Get your own gear. I like that. First, I think they are cheap here. So, under 300 is always bargain, I think. Green, yeah, green. Green, green, okay. Green, green grass of home. Green, green grass of home. Traveler. Let me see where I'm going. Can I go here? Let's see what he's going to do. So I let him do whatever he wants. Oh, and I saw a band of don't know what. Ah, as I can see, here you can cross the borders. Alright. Getting quite an army. Oh, that's just perfect. Now I'm going to let my people fight, because I guess they're, as you can see, quite an army I have. It's now 35 against 6. I think they're on horse, so maybe I should do my tactics, but then again, as you can see, we have enough horses to engage, so if they don't keep riding against trees. And that was a hit on the horse. Now I can see why they are so fast. They travel on horse, okay. Not a problem, but just need to take out their horse. Or you can do it like that way. Oh, quite a pull arm that guy has. And he kills him, he kills him. You know, if you have a pull arm like that, you can hit anybody, so that is a tactic from William Wallace 2 in Braveheart. So yeah, thank you for helping, no problem, I just needed to stretch my legs a little bit. Go to the marketplace, I guess it's a now that's a little bit of a bug. They're standing next to you from the moment you come on, shoot, shoot, shoot. Okay, let me, I was just waiting him to reload his rifle, but I have no patience today, so very sorry. Old matchlock rifle, yeah, it's good, but it's slower than what I have, so no point of buying that kind of crap. Ammunition is always nice, so oh, I can sell my furs for a little bit of profits. Always nice. Salt is actually quite cheap, I think. So going to buy that, maybe two, maybe two, or maybe one, no, two. And spice is also very cheap, but I'm not going to buy it. Just going to do it like that way. As you can see, made quite a profit. Don't know what kind. Oh, it's a head like this, and it's quite expensive for a stupid head. I'm very sorry. Okay, going to get the tavern. See if we can find someone to join our travels. Two gentlemen, but I think, don't think we don't have okay, no use to us, so let's continue and go to there, whatever that place is. It's a siege. Maybe I should join a faction. You're getting war with something like this, but I like my freedom, so oh, those war tundra bandits running from me. 5.1 to 4.5, so no use of following them, but maybe if they make mistakes in their travels, as you can see, something like that, we can catch them eventually. But for the moment, yeah, we lost them. Oh, we didn't. All right, very good. So I never fight fought those before, so just going to check them out. Don't think they have horses. Let's see at the battle screen. No, I don't hope they have guns, so I can do my little tricks again. Quite a nice place to. Going to say to my people charge, because they can have a little bit of fun too. So let me see. Yeah, I couldn't really miss that. I just shot in the back. Oh, they do have guns, so I think everybody in this mod has a gun. Good to know. Yeah, it's the time of guns, I guess, in this mod. My mount is almost gone, so just going to leave it here. Yeah, I'm almost gone too, so just going to do it manually. Oh, you cheeky bastard! I just changed weapon and you attack me. Alright, that will be. Okay, that was one. That one was very close for myself, but then again, that's why you have an army. To help you, I guess. Ammunition. Think I'm going to upgrade some people, I guess. Yeah, Dutch mounted militia, slave driver. Think I'm not going to do that because quite expensive. As you can see. Just going to move them up. And give him a mace. Can you shoot? Now you can. Like that. Alright, so now we can knock people out. That's good. You already have something, a sword, right? He already has a sword too. She has a dagger, so I guess this is better. So these things, if I get in a city. Now, okay, just continue. And now it's over with people to Alright, now what can I do? I can make war to a country, but that would be not nice, I guess. Maybe I should do something with my character. So here, intelligence 9, alright, and like this. Power strike, trait, leadership, and another power strike, I guess. One-handed weapons. Something. Yeah, that's for us. Sea raiders. Haven't fought them before, but we lost them because we are too slow. I'm sorry. Maybe if we run in this area a little bit. They're leaving the ship, that's not very good. Buy some cheap grain, very nice. And a cabbage. Must pay. Alright, here you can have this. Oh, no. So I think I'm going to make war against those people with, but I'm running the wrong way, I guess. I need to go to here. Let's make it a fast travel. Keep on continuing through there. I'm going to let them keep it because I just want to make war against them. And we're actually too slow to catch them. So now I'm going to stand here until I see someone I can catch, and then I'm going to attack. Yeah, you're for me.
My lord!
Rio de España, yes, not going to attack them. Maybe we can... Alright. Going to try and take this. Very excited, haven't done this before in this mod, so if we can avoid gunshots and kind of so where are they going? Oh, guess I should tell them to charge. Actually, nobody's charging, I guess. I'm going to put myself here until they arrive. Are they coming or not? Actually don't know where I need to go. Is it like here? Yeah, here it is. I don't hope I have to kill them all by myself, because that would be not good. But if I can kill them a little bit like this, and my people are not moving for a millimeter. But they are attacking me, so that's not good. The fastest gun from the medieval ages. Oh, and there are some guys from me shooting, so that's good for a little bit. Okay, that's one bug from this mod. My people are not attacking, so not good. And this isn't also looking very good. Oh no, you don't. Stop moving. So, I guess the fight is over. Because all right, let's try it again. But now I'm going. Alright. Let's hope they follow me now. Oh, maybe the trees were blocking their way. That's also a possibility. So now I'm going to say follow me now. Yes, they're following. Okay, now it should be another battle, I guess. At least I get one or two or three more units with me. So, they can cross the bridge, that would be nice. So far, so good. Please don't shoot me. Right, do that, thank you. Okay, now it's looking quite better, I guess. But I still would want them. Ah! That's one less bullet. Just keep standing there, please, so I can kill you. Maybe I can pick up some ammunition. Be nice. Oh no, you don't. That's good, that's very, very good. So let me see where there are more people to kill. Now, I think that, so that's quite good. If I could go upstairs, then I could. Oh! You scared me. I hate them. Really, I hate them. All those people. Nothing to eat. Maybe we can if we do this. We keep losing, so. Not going to do any good business, I guess. Oh, and now I need to. Oh, maybe this is better if they come out. Try to kill as many as possible, but not think I'm going to survive this. but you either. For the moment we are doing quite well, I think. Yeah, but if they keep shooting at me, and we are in prison, so I don't know what will happen now. Are they ever going to let us go? Yeah, thank you. So I've lost two companions. Almost won it. So this is a bad episode, but I guess it would be a good time to leave now. We will be back with more, and yeah, the war is really started for the moment, so it's not over yet. It's not over till the fatality sinks. Going to recruit some more people and try to get back. Actually, back is a big word. Trying to create an empire. Alright, now I'm going to stop. Anyway, thank you for watching. It wasn't really a good episode for achieving my goal to get the domination of this world, but it's a start. We've started a war. Now more fights should be coming, so it should be more exciting. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and stay tuned. See you.